Why you think you can have it? Tell me why. Give me one reason why. Did you want to go to the zoo on Saturday? Why? Because of that, why? That's right. You can't say you want to go to the zoo and you don't even like the elephant when you really want to see the elephant. It makes no sense. You want to see the elephant, you don't want to see the elephant. Well, then, do you want to take this or do you want to see the elephant and go to the zoo? Okay, well then, if you don't go to the zoo and you don't want your pants fired, then what you going to stay home by yourself? How can you stay home by yourself? How can you stay home by yourself? You're one. But, so, if you stay home by yourself, and then what's going to happen? You're going to watch TV, you're going to have a party, you're going to invite all your little friends over here. You can't invite your friends over here. You cannot invite your friends over here if we're not here. You cannot do that. You're one. What's 2 plus 2? What's 2 plus 2? What's 2 plus 2? What's 2 plus 2 then? What's 2 plus 2 then? No, it's not. It's 3. I mean, it's 4.
Jace, can I speak to Jace? Hey, can I come in and play with you today? Yes? All right. What you got there? You got your truck, okay. All right, you got your cars? That's your race cars. That's your race car truck. Nice. I see you got the toys in the back.
Good. So get it. You want some more? Huh?
Hey,
don't put your feet in it.
Put your feet down.
Don't put your feet in it. Okay.
Ring the bell. All right, Jace, ring the bell. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Put it back. There you go. Come on over here. All right. Ring that bell, Jace. That's right. That's right. Now push it. All right. Come on. We'll be right back.
take yourself. Something that you can be, you're being kind of. Letting your light shine. Okay?
Come on, Jace.
Jace, come on.
Then, if you don't have any more, let's see, vitamins in your body to have a baby. All the vitamins that leaked out,
Jace is going to school, y'all. Jace is teaching our class. Yes, yes, that's it. I love it, Jace. That's very good. Yes, uh-huh. I love it. What's he doing? Good job.
God will make our way where there seems to be no way. He walks in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way.